Hi everyone, I am Pajola with the NUSIS topic for today. Our present is going to second quadrant, which is the gyro heading is 135 degrees and the magnetic heading is 137 degrees. And the lighthouse one is the true bearing, which is 46 degrees. And the lighthouse 2 is gyro bearing, which is 44 degrees. Now we are completed the given and now we will compute the gyro error. To get the gyro error, we will minus the true bearing and gyro bearing, which is true bearing is 46 degrees and gyro bearing is 44 degrees. And the gyro error is 2 degrees is gravity inside niya kasi mas malaki yung true bearing kaya naging is siya. And kagaya na meron is 2 degrees is. And now we will get the true heading. To get the true heading, we will compute the gyro heading which is 135 degrees and the gyro error which is 2 degrees is. And the true heading is 137 degrees. And now nakuha na natin yung true heading. Next naman natin is the compass error. Compass error, para makuha natin yung compass error, kailangan natin i-subtract yung magnetic heading at saka true heading. Magnetic heading is 137 degrees and true heading is 137 degrees also. So the gyro, ay the compass error is 0 degrees. So wala siyang compass error. And now, punta naman tayo sa variation. And this is the given. And now, para makuha natin yung present variation, isusubtract natin yung year publication sa present year ngayon, which is 2016, the present ay the year publication, and the 2023, the present year, 7, and we will multiply it to the annual correction, which is 4 minutes west, and multiply, and the answer is 28 minutes west. Ngayon naman, i-divide natin siya sa 60 minutes para makuha natin yung degrees. 60 minutes divided by 28 minutes. 0 and paro 4 to 40 and so on and so forth. And then, nakuha natin yung total correction, which is 0.4. I-add natin siya sa correction variation, which is 2 degrees west and add 0.4 west. Same thing, add the answer is 2.4 degrees west. And yun na yung magiging present variation natin. 2.4 degrees. English lesson. And now, punta naman tayo sa divisions. Para makuha natin yung division, kailangan natin i-add i-add or i-minus ang total compass error at saka price and variation. Ang gagawin mo natin yan is change name the present variation is 2.4 degrees west. Ika-cancel out lang natin, change name, pag-i-ease na siya. And i-add natin yung compass error, which is wala naman compass error, 0. 0 degrees. Pag-i-ease, ang deviation natin is 2.4 degrees east na siya. Deviation is 2.4 degrees east. And ito na ang ating deviation. And that's all. Thank you.
Wow.